We should get going. Hope the Aranahe hunters agreed to help us. I bet you've seen those nasty RDA balloons, haven't you, girl? I'm not so sure we can take them out alone. Come on, let's find Etua.
Your Ikran is fierce and proud. It saw a kindred spirit in you.
Your father refused to help.
They all did. Doesn't matter what I say, they still see me as my father's daughter, not as the Sahib.
You are all he has left.
I am more than my mother's shadow. She loved this place. When I was a child, we'd fly here together, her holding me tight on her Ikran. We'd lay down here. And tell each other stories about the stars. I felt so grown up then.
She made you feel important.
It was the stories of the Kinglor I loved most.
I wonder what stories my people had.
They stole them from you. All the Sky People have taken. My mother saw how their hearts are ruled by ignorance and greed. She stood up and was cut down, dying with Sky People metal inside her. We never spoke of the resistance after that.
Your father thinks the price of fighting them has been too great. Will be too great.
If we do not fight, we will lose everything. We did not want war. But they have made us warriors. We must bring the fight to them.
Priya, there's something happening in the air here. A signal from these strange devices.
Those RDA aerial thingies? Huh.
It's disturbing the Kinglor and their food cycle in the rainforest. If we help the Kinglor, we help the Aranahe.
Hey, can you scan one? I'll try to find out what they do.
Priya, I'm at one of those aerial things.
Okay, there should be somewhere to scan, like a control panel. That should reveal the power source.
Are you there? I sent some data through.
Receiving. Okay, hang on. This data shows a power source. It should be right near you. Hey, if you take that out, it'll destroy the whole cluster. Just don't get caught in the blast.
Let's fly. Worked! The balloon is down. another one.
It's no good. Those devices, they're just pinging the signal around. You need to get to the source.
Looks like it's transmitting from somewhere nearby.
The RDA side of the stone pillars. Atua is there now.
Do you think... Are you going to fight the humans there?
They won't make it easy, Daylan. There you...
See them down there.
End up there.
Not for long. This will be their last flight. Today, we finish what they started. Let their ashes shroud the sky. I will throw their fire!
I'm heading into the outpost now.
Is that... Are you sure that's a good idea?
I can sneak in. Atua's distracting the scorpions overhead.
Using your SID will help keep things quiet. I'm checking if the Resistance database has the schematics. Maybe I can help from this side.
Thank you.
transmitter. It's up high, probably. Oh, overloaded! That'll fry the signal.
Whoa!
Find it!
Dua! Dua, wake up! Open your eyes, come on! Look! We did it! You see them? The flowers are opening! The King Lord can feed again! Please, I don't know what to do.
The war cannot be avoided, for hunters especially.
Katna is right. Do not invite chaos.
Do you have no other clothes?
Dua's been hurt.
Prepare the hunters. Get ready for us to fly.
Dua!
You did this. You made her go.
Father, stop.
Look. They are feeding on their own.
What happened to them?
It was the Sky People and their floating machines. Their strange pulsing, forcing the flowers close, driving the King Lore from their nests. Only the Sarentu believed me. They saw how it worked. They destroyed it. Alone. I tried to tell you. I wanted you to come with me. In the end, it was the Sarentu who saved our home.
Enough. Etua is right. War is upon us, and Ewa cries out in pain. It is a call we will no longer ignore. Etua and I will stand beside you, and lead our people, together. No longer will our blood stain their hands. We will purge these lands and skies of their blight. For our children, and their children, Pandora will be free!
What did I tell you? I had faith in you from the start. All grown up. Are you ready to look the part, warrior of the people? Let this be a call to all clans that the Aranae will not shy away from the fight.
Hey, the air quality just keeps on improving. Our data shows there's new, healthier growth happening all around the western frontier. Slowly but steadily, the life comes back everywhere.
We see you are still here.
Who knew the Sarentu were troublemakers?
How unsettling. But no one was hurt. And the tapestries are now back up on their place.
But I wonder if it will last.
Our great tree has lived through many ages.
Hey, the data you got from the radar network? They were probing everything in the Kinglaw Forest.
The map goes all the way into the deep crust. You can even see a few caves. It's beautiful.
Does it say what they were looking for?
No luck. We only got raw survey data. Could be minerals underground. By the way, when are you coming home? Alma wanted to talk to you about our new Navi friends.
I'll pass by soon to see you all.
We will not entertain troublemakers. We will not lose one more drop of Aran. I swore to protect my clan from war, from the... We know now this war cannot be...
It can't have been an easy...
My wife Asahi, it is a sad thing to trade our...
What's faster, an Ikran or my Samson? Scrap can always be useful if you know what you're doing.
Alma? We never saw you like this.
I don't leave the link bed much these days. I've grown so used to being one of you.
Huh. You look different. But the same.
Well, I'm the same. But you are changing. Growing. Every time we heard from the Aranahe. That came from outside.
I wonder if the Aranahe know how to use radios. I could show them.
Is this how you greet the Sarentu after all this time?
I had to see for myself. Not even a flinch this one.
Fearless like a Zeswa. Or perhaps just slow.
That depends on if I was the target.
My name is Nassim, Oloektan of the Zeswa. And no warrior in Pandora can best our spears.
Then you have not seen us fight.
I heard you got those pompous weavers out of their tree. But the Sky People ravage our lands, too.
We know them. All too well. I should get Alma.
Speak your own mind, Rinella.
We have the same enemy. We must fight together. So our envoy will come to you. Just as our people once did.
My sister Minang hunts beneath the celebration arches, warrior. Fly the signal kite like our riders do, and she will answer your call.
Make sure you prepare before you go meet the Zeswa Tsahi.
long journey to the upper plains.